Carson here. So, update about Thursday. I'm terribly sorry. I had to find a way to talk to you guys and show you that I'm human and all that stuff. And that kind of got me thinking that, you know, even though, like, I have a, I'm going to be honest, yeah, I have a small, we're a small channel. Like, we're together, you know, not many that views, and that's completely fine, you know? But to those that are also struggling, you know, keep going, keep moving, and you'll be fine, you know. I have a goal in this world, and the goal is to either go to the Navy or be able to do YouTube. It's one of those two, you know, and it's whichever one kicks off first, and either way, it's still pretty cool, you know, and that, Thursday was just one of those days where I was just really off, and it wasn't that fun, you know, and, you know, I've been struggling for years, you know, mom's death, and then more stuff comes after it, you know, you can never recover from all that stuff, you know, but either way, no matter what comes to you, just face it head on, don't ignore it, don't go against it, go ahead, break down, do whatever you need to do. But don't give up. And to the 45 people that have subscribed to this channel, that is the best thing that I have. This is the best thing that I could ever have. You know, and the best thing is that I can see you guys and, you know, make a video every day just for the fun of it. Because, you know, and I may actually just start talking to the camera more often because, I mean, but yeah, guys. And I know it's kind of like, oh my god, it's kind of stupid to believe in yourself and all that. Just do it, and you'll get somewhere. You'll get somewhere. You know? There's just a lot to do and a lot to muster with that kind of confidence, and it takes a while. It's not going to be, you know, it's going to take a while. It may take you quite a few years to get over something, to get over depression, anxiety, to get over anything, but you got this. And the reason why I cry in front of the camera is because even though I'm, you know, like, even though I'm small, I want to show you guys that I'm human and not just some weird YouTuber trying to make it big. I mean, I do have a goal for this channel, and to make it to 100 subscribers, you know, but I don't want to be dehumanized or just... Because we're human. We're all human. Me and you personally are human, okay? And if anyone wants to look at that differently, be my guest. But you're not looking at it right. You gotta look that we're all human and we all go through things. And this is today's video just to tell you guys that y'all are human and y'all mean something to everyone. And if you're going through something, whether it be suicide or... suicide thoughts, you know, don't give in to suicide, don't give in to depression. You are in charge of your brain, you're in charge of what you do. But, of course, anxiety, depression can come over you. That's just something you gotta learn to, you know, overcome. It's an obstacle. It's an obstacle that may last forever, but you don't give up. And you're gonna have those times where you go down and you wanna give up, but just keep going. And it's so great to have at least something where I can come to. And if you guys need anything, I mean, write down in the comments. I mean, I can give you some advice, if anything. I mean, I can at least try. I mean, you know, but just don't give up on yourself and keep going. I mean, to those people that need to hear it, go ahead, be my guest, you know. I don't really know how to help you guys very well. But, you know, by showing you that we're all human, and me and you are human, and that we can all get through this, it's the best thing ever, you know? We're in COVID, we're in, you know, we're in quarantine. I don't even know, a lot of people are in quarantine, you know? There's a lot of depression going around, but we got this. Of course, not everything will be given to you, but... you work for it, and you got it. all that matters. So, without further ado, you stay strong, you keep going. No matter if you're in a good place right now or not, you keep going, don't give up. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!